Jürgen, it's been an intense few days. I suppose the trick today is to avoid any kind of hangover, keep that level up.
Yeah, so very, very positive week, and I always, because we're all human beings and everything wasn't a good way, so we have to prove it again. Eh? So that's how it is, but we knew that before. It could have been completely different. We could have lost twice against City, lost against Everton, and still have to play against Bournemouth today. Wouldn't have made the game easier.
So Firmino, Mo Salah, captain Jordan Henderson, Sadio Mane, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Come on, boys. Another really important 3 points. What was it like out there this afternoon?
It was enjoyable, but I think because we made it that way for ourselves, and the first half we started off with good intensity. We were winning the ball back high and putting them under a lot of pressure.
Cheers,
thanks, mate. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Finished. So many pieces of fantastic football. Not only good football, fantastic football. Controlling the game over 75 minutes round the ball. Good individual performances, good team performance. So it was a really good game at the best weather day in 2018 so far.
You're the fastest Liverpool player in history to score 40 goals.
I mean, yeah, great feeling. Of course, it's a great feeling, but you know, in the end I said, happy to score, very happy to help the team. Yeah, that's it.
Obviously, Imrush has 47. Is that something that's
lucky? It's also very close. It's just 7 goals.